John Henry Irons has turned himself into the Man of Steel.